I'm mean to wash this. Let's do something about that. Hey there, guys. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're brand new here, hi, my name's Courtney. If you're brand new, you don't know that I love playing around with products for wavy curly hair, testing them out on my fine low porosity wavy hair and seeing how they perform. I have a whole series on this channel called One Brand Wash Days, wherein I test out an entire wash day lineup from shampoo to stylers, all from one brand. And today's video is sponsored by Mielle Organics. Thank you so much, Mielle, for sending over these products for this video and partnering with me. Guys, I've been so looking forward to showing you these products. They are so nice. It's really, really cool when there are such high quality products in the drugstore. So this is what my hair is looking like right now. I'm a little bit greasy. I have no definition. My hair is floofy, which this isn't terrible, but let's go ahead and head on into my bathroom and I'll show you how I use all Mielle Organics products on my hair. All right, guys, here we go. I will be using the Mielle Babassu Conditioning Shampoo. I really like the ingredients list on this shampoo. It starts off with water and then two pretty gentle surfactants. Then further down on the ingredients label, it contains one of my favorite surfactants. You know you're an ingredients nerd when you start having favorite surfactants, but it contains sodium C14, C16, olefin sulfonate, which is very good for removing product buildup. Then I'll be going in with the Babassu and Mint Deep Conditioning Treatment. I actually find that this works beautifully as a rinse out conditioner, meaning that I grab a slightly smaller amount than I would if I were going to be deep conditioning, and I just work it through my hair, do a good squish to condition, leave it on for a little bit, and then rinse it out. So this will be my rinse out conditioner today, even though it's a deep conditioner. I also find that this works beautifully when I use it like a deep conditioner. I apply a little bit more, I leave it on for a little bit longer, I use heat. It's a great deep conditioner, but anyway. Then for leave-in, I'll be going in with the White Peony, I think I'm saying that right, leave-in conditioner. Guys, this is another really, really cool product. It's very, very thin, but it's also very hydrating and it contains silk amino acids, which always make my hair feel so nice and slippery and healthy and detangled. Then for stylers, I'll be going in with the Honey and Ginger Styling Gel and topping that off with the Brazilian Curly Cocktail Curl Mousse. I always like topping my gels off with a mousse. I find that it gives me a lot of body and bounce and definition and good things. So here we go, let's do this. Plop my hair and then I will come back and apply the mousse. All right, the reason I like applying products like this on damp hair instead of soaking wet hair is that they tend to be a more watery consistency. That is 6 pumps. It's a really creamy, creamy product. I am so impressed with how this product feels. I am just going to glaze this over my hair. And then I kind of pat it in. This is what I refer to as an open palm scrunch. When your hair is damp, your curl clumps tend to be a lot more fragile. So that's why I apply it oh so gently. And now for one last good scrunch, micro pop, whatever you want to call it. And you can see just how slow and gentle I'm being. I'm not scrunching my hair with the towel. I'm being really, really slow and really, really careful. That minimizes frizz. I'm now going to go diffuse my hair and I'll be back to scrunch out the crunch. Guys, I just walked into my room after sitting out in my living room waiting for my hair to finish drying. And when I walked back in here to, you know, show y'all scrunching out the crunch, my room smelled so pretty. These products smell so good. All right, I diffused my hair to that sweet spot of 90% dry and it was still just a tiny bit damp, so I finished air drying. Now that my hair is 100% dry, I'm going to scrunch out the crunch and fluff it. These products don't really give me a cast per se. It's not super crunchy, which if you really dislike crunchy products, you'll like these because they never make my hair crunchy. I mean, that's pretty. Where do you want to part today? This is what my hair is looking like right after scrunching out the crunch. Let me turn around and show you the back. And I'll be back in the morning to show you how it held up overnight. Good morning, guys. It's the next day. I clearly am having a gloriously relaxed day today, and I just thought I would go ahead and show you how this wash day is holding up, taking it down out of the pineapple. You're seeing this in real time. Figuring out where everything wants to go today. I like this. My hair definitely feels softer than it normally does on day two. And it's like more tangle-free than normal. Really soft and like slippery, but in a good, nice way. Let me turn around and show you the back. Not too shabby. All right, guys, that is it for this video. Thank you again, Mielle, so, so much for partnering with me on this video. Check out the links in the description down below if you are interested in trying some of these products or run out to your local Target or Sally's. And if you're interested in hanging out with me some more on this channel, please feel free to subscribe and click that notification bell. I would love to get to hang out with you guys some more. And if you liked this One Brand Wash Day, give this video a thumbs up and share it. It really does help me out. Good old YouTube algorithm. And it lets me know that the video was actually helpful. All right, guys, I hope you're having an absolutely fantastic day, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye!